Good morning, America. How y'all are? Happy Monday. We hope you guys are off to a finer than split frog hair kind of day. How you fellas feeling this morning?
I feel healthy. I feel happy. I feel terrific.
Well, guys, that makes me feel healthy, happy, and terrific this morning. Well, all four of these guys are into scouting, and so for the past 12 weeks, we've been discussing and learning about the Scout Law, which is the 12 foundational principles by which a good scout lives by. Today, we end this series by discussing the final and 12th principle of the law, which is what, guys?
Reverent.
That's right. A scout is reverent. Reverent is simply feeling or showing a deep and solemn respect. We're to be reverent towards God and towards other people. We were created to serve and help others in this life. Can you imagine how awesome this world would be if every human being showed reverence towards one another? While we may not be able to change the entire world, we can change one person's world by showing them deep respect. Plato said, "Let parents bequeath to their children, not riches, but the spirit of reverence." Noah, what would you like to add to the conversation on reverent?
The purpose of human life is to show compassion and the will to help others. Albert Schweitzer.
Nice quote by Albert Schweitzer. Very good. Jonah, what would you like to add to the conversation this morning?
Do nothing from rivalry or conceit, but in humility count others more significant than yourself. Philippians 2:3.
Wow. So we're supposed to count others more significant than ourselves. I love that. Absolutely. Luke, what would you like to chime in with this morning?
Love one another with brotherly affection. Outdo one another in showing honor. Romans 12:10.
Wow. So we're actually supposed to outdo one another in honor, in showing honor to each other. Almost like a competition. Who can give the most honor to someone else? That's incredible. I love that scripture. Levi, how would you like to round out the conversation today on being reverent?
Whoever gives reverence receives reverence. Rumi.
Oh, great quote by Rumi. Whoever gives reverence receives reverence. You want respect? Show respect to others. Well, guys, you are meant to be a blessing to other people. So we hope you go out this week and bless somebody's socks off. Bye, y'all.
Bye.